friends, today we are going to paint our pigs. Before you begin painting your pig's body a color, you need to have gone ahead and painted your entire pig's body with white. The reason why we're painting white is because we don't want to see the newspaper through our paint. So we painted it white, and you want to leave a little spot open for your name so you can see my PJ. And you need to have designed all eight of your pigs. I have eight pig designs. I have a pineapple, a robot, a hamburger, a Garfield, a ladybug, a pumpkin, a Sonic the Hedgehog, and a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. And you need to have decided, well, you need to have shown me all eight of your pigs. You need to color your pigs, and we need to discuss which pig you're choosing to do. I have colored all eight of my pigs, and I decided that I want to do the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle pig. So, after that, you need to look at your pig and see what color you see the most. And the color I see the most on my pig design is this light green. So you're going to make your color using one of these awesome clear plastic ramekin cups. And you're using the larger ones, the kind that you use for your ears and your nose. So I'm going to start off with yellow. And the reason why I'm starting off with the color yellow is because it's easier to make a color darker than it is lighter. And so I'm going to start off with some yellow, because you need yellow to make that green. Ooh, this one's messy. I just screwed that top all the way on. I'll fix that. And it's okay if I get it on my pig. I'm going to paint it over anyway. Starting off with this yellow. And I'm going to add some green to it. And let's see if it makes the color that I need. Stirring it up, stirring it up. Ooh, it's practically perfect for the green that I have on my Ninja Turtle pig. So I'm gonna go ahead and paint the entire pig with my skin color. You wanna cover it up, and I'm gonna scoop my sketchbook out the way so it doesn't get painty. And I'm gonna paint my whole pig. Alright, now I've painted my whole pig green, I am going to take my paintbrush, put it in the water, clean the brush, and let it rest to the side. Then I'm going to blow dry my pig. The reason why we clean our brush is so that the paint doesn't dry and ruin the brush. So, I'm going to blow dry my pig.